This is 2017 Honda Accord Hybrid, and I can teach you guys how to reset the oil light.
First, you turn the power on.
Select reset. Up, down. Select up, looking for manage reset. Select reset. That's it. You're done. Thank you for watching.